My whole life had been about making a masterpiece of some sort, and I was like, this is going to be my masterpiece. And people were saying, be cool. It was the way that I felt in my mind that this is how you have to grow up to be at this age. You know, you have to let go of these ideals.
Let's go. when she's going potty because she gets that, and your mom just wants to make sure that she's doing okay. If it's okay with you, let Emma call. Thanks. Bye.
Bye. Thanks to my